circle the left hand down, drop the sword blade, and step back with the left foot, toe turned out. The left hand comes to the right shoulder as the sword comes behind your back. Continue down, push the left hand up to a temple block, cut down with the sword as you sink into a low tiger, cutting over the leg.